Here we have two of the rarest Star Wars figures from 1985. We have the Yak Face, which was only sold in Canada, Europe, and Australia. You can see the different foreign text right there. Then here we have another Holy Grail, Anakin Skywalker. Dallas Vintage Toys got these in the other day, and the Yak Face sold within 24 hours for $2,450.
The Force will be with you, always.